What would happen if women earned the same as men? The whole level of poverty of the country would be reduced by 1 to 2%. And that's a major reduction in overall poverty of a country. Another big body of evidence shows us that women tend to use their income and their earning in a much higher way, much more significant way, to feed their homes. The proportion of a woman's salary that goes for food is higher than the proportion of a man's salary. So if women's salaries or their income increased, we know that a lot of that increase is going to go into their children's health, their well-being, their nutrition. And therefore, basically, it's an investment in a society's future.